Do you play Afrobeats, Dancehall or Bashment? Well, here's three simple tips to add variety to your next DJ set. In this video, we are going to learn number one, what an acapella intro is and how to use it. Number two, how we use samplers and where to find samples. And number three, wordplay. What is it and how can we use it to take our DJing to the next level? Okay guys, so here we are inside Record Box and we are using the DDJ 400. On the left side, we have deck number one loaded up with a track by Terry called Ajoro. And on track two, we have Brook Up. So the first thing we're gonna notice is we have loaded in what is called an acapella intro. I'll play that for you now so you can hear what an acapella intro sounds like. So as you can see there, this particular edit of this track has just an acapella to begin with. And that's really useful when mixing in between two songs. It allows us to mix seamlessly into our next transition, into our next song. So how are we going to use it? On track two, we are going to let it play out. And when we get to the end of the track, there's going to be an instrumental section. So as you can see, this is the outro section of the deck playing on track two. And we just need to time the mix right into dropping it into our new song. So we've got our BPMs matched at 100 BPM. And it's all about counting in four beat sections. So I'll mix this now and then break it down for you afterwards. So as you can see there, the mix was seamless. We have matched our BPMs up, waiting for the outro of the next song, and it's all about counting in fours. So we'll play this song on the track two, on deck two. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, play. So you want to hit play on beat one. And then we're just going to bring the fader out. So there we have a really clean mix. And we're going to use another example. We're going to switch the two tracks around because both of these tracks that I've got are a cappella intro tracks. So let's skip towards the end of our track on deck one. And we're listening out for the outro of the track. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. So that's where I want to be hitting my play button on deck two. So let's rewind. And we're gonna see how it sounds in practice. So we're counting in fours. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Just adjust it slightly to keep it in time. Pull the fader down. And there we are, seamlessly into our new mix. So that's a cappella intros, but where do we find them? So if you are signed up to any DJ pools, BPM Supreme, DJ City, things like that, a lot of DJs make edits of a cappella intros. So if you go into DJ City, type in a cappella intro, you see the suggestions come down. Click there and here, there's a list of all kinds of different a cappella intros for you to use. Here's another example inside BPM Supreme. You type in ACAP intro, hit search, and all these acapella intros are there at your disposal. Hit one of the download buttons, and there you go. Okay guys, so tip number two is samples. How do we use them and where do we find them? So we're back inside of Record Box. We are opening our samples with the sample box at the top here. Now, as you can see, I have a selection of samples. If I turn on my sample on my 400, you can see that I have a selection of samples loaded in. To load in a sample is very simple. Just find your samples, drag and drop onto one of the empty slots, and there we have new sample. If you're a Serato user, your samples are in the top here. Just hit this horn at the top, and these are your sample banks. Just go to your samples and you can drag any sample into one of the open sample boxes. So how do we incorporate our samples into our mix to add a little bit of variety, add a bit of energy into our mix? So we're going to be using the same two tracks, same principles as before, mixing our acapella track in. But on the drop, before the drums come in, before the music comes in the background, we are going to hit our sample, which we are going to be using a siren effect and a glass smash. So I'll do the mix and then we'll get into the breakdown straight after. So there we go, a very simple and effective technique just to add a bit of energy and a bit of spice to our mixes. So let's break it down now. So the same principles as we learned in tip number one, counting down in fours. The only thing we need to remember now is to hit our sampler button, and on the one we're going to be hitting our effect. So here we go, counting fours, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure we're in time. Hit our sampler. Now our sampler's activated. 1, 2, 3, 4. We drag our fader down, hit our sampler button, and then just before the chorus comes in, okay, let's try another example. Again, we're going to switch the two songs around. Same principle, mixing our acapella intro in, and we're going to be using the sampler again. Same two samples to mix up our, to add variety into this mix. So counting in fours. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Play. Open up our sampler. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's how to use samples in a mix, but where do we find samples? Well, we've put together a free sample pack for you to download and use in your sets. So all you need to do is go to wearecrossfader.co.uk/DJ sample pack, fill in your name and your email address. You'll be sent a link to your download pack. Open your downloads, and there you go, a Crossfader sample pack for you to use all these samples in your DJ sets. So wordplay is a fun skill to learn, to kind of show off your DJ talents. It works great in a club, great if you're creating some social media, some content, video content for you to promote yourself. It really makes you stand out from the crowd. It's essentially matching up words from another song into words of a different song. So for example, on the right hand deck I have Wine Wine by QQ. So you can hear then on a track two, on the intro, there is obviously him saying and repeating the word wine, wine all over again. Now here's where listening to a lot of music comes in handy, because you can recognize that wine, wine is probably used in a lot of songs. How can we find them, pick them out, and then use them in our DJ sets? So on the right hand side, I have the Boasty acapella. In the Sean Paul section of the song.
Wind up your body and spin it. Girl, when you bubble out of trouble, why you give me this something, now turn it around and bring it. You're pressing it.
So on the beginning there, I've set a cue point where Sean Paul says,
wind up, wind up, wind up, wind.
So he's saying wind, which matches our song on the right. So first things first, we are in time, we're in BPM, we're matching at 104 BPM. I'm going to perform this wordplay routine and then we'll break it down in what I did afterwards.
Wine, 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 wine.
So there we go, there's an example of wordplay and how we can use it to mix into a different song and make us stand out from the crowd. So let's break that down. So we've got a cue point on the word wine.
Wine, wine.
So it's all about listening to the next song and seeing how the artist is phrasing the words wine, wine. There we go. Wine, wine. So we just want to practice that.
Wine, wine. Wine, 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 wine.
And then we just practice it on the beat. So if we start playing the beat.
Wine, 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 wine.
And just get used to
wine, wine,
playing around with the time.
Wine, wine.
So just get used to playing with the time of the beat. So let's take the wordplay up a level. So I have three different cue points set here.
Wine up your body and spin it.
That's cue point one.
Spin it, spin it, spin it, spin it.
It's cue point two.
Is it? Is it? Is it?
Cue point three. Now I'll play the routine and then I'll break it down after.
Wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it. Is it? Wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it. Is it? Wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it. Is it? Wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it. Is it?
So there we go, it's all about experimenting with different cue points and where to set them, and in time you'll learn to create your own wordplay routines. So let's break this down into four beat sections. The first four beats are going to sound like this.
Wind up your body and spin it, spin it.
So
wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it, spin it.
The second part of the section is going to sound like this.
Wind up your body and spin it, is it? Wind up your body and spin it, is it? Wind up your body and spin it, is it? Wind up your body and spin it, is it?
So we've got our two different sections of the pattern there. So it's just all about counting in fours. We'll do that again one more time.
Wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it, is it? Wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it, is it?
So it's just two different sections. We're pressing the cue points on different beats. And all you need to do is count along with the beat. On the first and fourth beat, we're going to hit
wind up your body and spin it, four.
So it's the one and the four in the first section on cue point one and two, and one and four on the second section on cue points one and three. Let's try that in practice. So it's
wind up your body and spin it, spin it. Wind up your body and spin it. Is it? Wind up your body and spin it. Spin it. Wind up your body and spin it. Is it?
Wind it up.
Wind.
Turn it up again.
Wind.
Turn it round.
Wind.
And you can carry on with the beat if you want. Carry on with the pattern. Anywhere you want to make it your own, that's better. So you can make your own word plays using acapellas, but where do we find acapellas? There's a few different websites. We recommend going to vocaler.it. This is a subscription-based website. You can also try acapellasforyou.co.uk. Log in, register, fill out your username, and so on. You can also use your DJ pools like DJ City, BPM Supreme. Search acapella in the search bar, and you'll be able to find a load of acapellas in there as well. Thanks for watching this video. Let me know what your favorite tip was, number 1, 2, or 3 in the comments. Make sure you hit that like button, and we will keep making these videos for you guys.